Now he's given the waitress a back line. He wants to order a special, and they have to go through the whole menu.
I'm taking eight for $11.
I'm in trouble, like they came across
here. I know.
Yeah. Don't touch her, you get kicked out.
Touch it, I dare you.
I'm not going to touch it.
He got trouble for touching somebody and he didn't even touch anybody. That's so sad. Somebody was causing problems. We just came in here to go dancing, to eat, and I tell you, people have to cause trouble. So
you know, what kind of toast would you like?
We.
And hash browns? Hash browns, french fries, and some bread.
He likes looking at himself.
That's typical. hash browns, potatoes, O'Brien, french fries.
Try 10 weeks with them.
Let's just do the hash browns. Oh,
10 weeks with you. I think you're going to have to put me in a straight jacket after the third week.
Talk your shit up.
How about you?
Don't shut up. How rude. What do you think?
You want the large?
Hi, Ginger.
Mom.
What's
her name?
Her name is Candace.
Yeah, she's wearing a name
awesome.
Tag, dude. I couldn't see it was an angle.
Well, you keep that up. I might have to order 8 pieces of bacon. I can
eat. You will not order 8 pieces. You will not pay that much. Yeah.